long loop around, got to about 50 on this side. He kind of knew something was happening. Fortunately, Travis made some noise to get him to look the other way. It's a little breezy. My shot was just a hair left, but he turned like right into my arrow, so couldn't really tell exactly where I hit him, but get the boots back on, try to go look for him.
Super quiet and it was still making noise. Plus, I think I came up a little too high, huh? Maybe I'll stick to the blind tomorrow morning. Oh, man. First antelope ever. That was awesome.